an open mind. I just can't sleep on this tonight. Stop this dream. I wanna get up and go again. I can't take the speed, it's moving in. I know I can, but honestly, won't someone stop this train? I don't know how much to say. Don't wanna see my parents go. I'm one generation away from me, without a life on my own. Now stop this train. I wanna get out and go home again. Can't take the speed, it's moving in. I know I can, but honestly, won't someone stop this train? I'm so scared of getting home. I'm only gonna be young. So I play the numbers game and find a way to see that life has just begun. Hit a time when my heart said, help me understand. He said, till I'm 68, you need to go to GA. Don't stop.
The less you kick and scream about wanting to go backwards. I don't know if anyone else has felt this. It's hard when you're in your late 20s because you start to lose touch with your memories. And memories sort of made themselves known in such a way to kind of get you to believe that they'd always be there, you know? Or that visceral feeling like you remember being a kid. And that's a scary thing when that goes away. And that's where this song came from. And I'll always sing it with sincerity, and I know what it feels like, and I do feel it to a certain extent, but I want to tell you, if you stay on the train long enough, you start saying, okay, I accept this. I accept this train can't go backwards, therefore, show me everything beautiful. Show me everything beautiful. Show me everything that hurts. Show me everything sad. Show me everything joyous and glorious. Show me goodbyes. Show me new friends. Surprise me, universe.
And so I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destiny.